outstanding historical building at the east end of the village and is presently used as a private home.